It's a door, Darren. It can't hear you.
Well, well, well.
Yes. Would you care to elaborate?
It isn't my beloved better half. I was too busy to make it to my hospital appointment.
Don't tell me you've got slaughtered just to prove a point. Can't be good for you in your condition.
Oh, so now you care, do you? So, why was it you didn't make it again? I'm really interested to know.
Darren, you're drunk.
Yeah, I am. But tomorrow, I will be sober. And you will still be little Nancy.
I'm gonna leave you to your rapier wit.
What, so you just didn't fancy it? Now, what if I was actually worried?
You must know I had an emergency at work.
Daz, I'll have a beer when you're ready.
Shouldn't you be at school?
He's finished his exams. Just checking it works.
Expect an apology from me today, you're going to be disappointed.
Darren, I know you far too well for that. First orders.
That's not even a thing. It's a shame you couldn't be that punctual when I had my hospital appointment yesterday.
Oh, come on, don't be too hard on her, mate.
I want relationship advice off a kid. I'll ask Tom, thanks.
Oh, good one. I'm just saying, if she missed something yesterday, it's my fault, not hers.
And how's that?
She was helping me out with my dad, wasn't she? She seems a bit harsh to blame her. Sorry, she was only doing a decent thing. Just lay off her, yeah? And have that beer when you're ready and all.
Remind me again why you didn't make it to my hospital appointment.
I told you, I had a work thing. I'm sorry, I promise I'll be at the next one.
Really?
He told you. Of course he told you. That little... I'm sorry, Darren.
What, you're sorry that you lied to me? You're sorry that you lied to me to be with him?
What is that supposed to mean?
What, do I have to spell it out for you?
Do you think I wanted to lie to you? Of course I didn't. Of course I wanted to tell you the truth.
Sure as hell didn't stop you from running off to that little brat Sade as soon as he needed a hand, did it?
Because he needed a hand. Now, that little brat, who happens to be your half-brother, by the way, was about to lose his dad for the second time. Now, I will agree that Robbie's not perfect, but he just needs some guidance. He's clearly not going to get that from you.
Oh, but he is from you, apparently. Always from you.
I have to get to school. Why don't you have another drink, Darren?
That's it, run off. Save you admitting to anything!
Robbie, what do you think you're playing at telling Darren about yesterday?
Well, I didn't know he was going to get at you, did I?
Couldn't you have worked it out?
Well, how was I supposed to know? That was your dirty little secret, eh?
My... what? This is the last time I drop everything to help you out.
No, Nancy, I didn't mean to do you over. Have you stopped to think why you dropped everything?
When are you going to get it through your head that you and me are never going to happen? You need to get over this schoolboy crush before anyone else gets hurt.
Don't flatter yourself. Right, it was you who blew your boyfriend out to help me. Besides, I've got a girlfriend, remember?
Oh, what a surprise.
Sorry to disappoint you in that, but who's this now?
All right, babe.
All right, babe. So this is you hanging out with your dad, is it?
Ooh. Actually, no, I'm not meeting him here.
No, I don't need this, not today. You're welcome to him.
Lucky me!
Brilliant.
Can't be long.
Look, I was wrong to say what I did.
No, no, don't apologise for how you feel. You don't trust me. Simple as.
Look, it's not that.
See, thing is I've never given you a reason not to trust me, but you've given me every reason not to trust you.
I can't imagine what you went through with Sienna.
Can't you? Try. Imagine what it feels like to have your friends and family turn their back on you and the man you love stolen from right underneath your nose.
Well, like Robbie's trying to steal you from me, you mean?
I don't think I should have to reiterate that there is nothing going on between me and a schoolboy.
You know, well, I never said there was anything coming from your side, did I?
No, but you think it. I mean, honestly, Darren, after everything Becca went through, do you really think that I would make the same mistake?
What more can I say? I trust you 100%, okay?
Then prove it.
You're right.
Yeah, we both said stupid stuff, but I should have been there yesterday.
Yeah, but I know why you were with Robbie instead. Because you're a fixer. You fix things, you fix people, like you fix me.
You're more of a work in progress.
Look, I can't change what's happened in the past, but I thought with everything you said earlier,
Hold on, Dan. Robbie, get out from behind there.
No. You said he needed guidance, right?
Right.
So what better place to look after him than here? Look, I admit it, I don't like the kid, OK? But I wasn't perfect when it's his age. I thought, you know, with him being family, maybe it wouldn't hurt to stick my neck out on the line a little bit. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Trust.
All right, darling, what can I get you? After you.